というこの中に、未来への希望があるということで世界中で読まれているお話を英語で伝えたいと思います。おりづるにのって、おりづるにのって世界中を駆け巡る I'm going to see the world riding on ponies in the sky. When Avon was just on Hiroshima, Sadako was just 2 years old. But she was okay, she could survive. Sadako was full of vitality. But 10 years later, suddenly, Sadako got sick. It's called Kenya, cause of radiation from a bomb in August 6, 1945.
ありがとうございます。